Yeah. Shen's one. Even if you can't be a doctor, a nurse, or a lawyer, a rich cunt, you can be anything you want. You just gotta make it and chase it, you know what I mean? Yeah. Do you ever stop and think to yourself that your life's shitty, your brain's in a melt, all the pain you've been dealt, but from all that, you become witty, yo. Whenever I'm feeling down, I just take a look around and think of the family I got with me. Sit in the chair, listening to tunes, sculling back a midi. Yeah, I got the best mama son could ask for. She's stronger than some cunts on the task force. Always got her out and about, always doing things and helping me out. So I'd like to give a shout out to my mum and every motherfucking thing she's ever done. I'm just glad to be your son. In life you get dealt tough situations, but there's no point crying or getting mad. You just need to get up and face him. Man, I lost my dad. They're like somebody, then you can always replace him. Man, your dreams, you gotta chase them and make them come true. The path that you pursue, you're all up to you. So what are you gonna do? Do you ever stop and think to yourself that your life's shitty? Your brain's in a melt, all the pain you've been dealt, it's a pity. But from all that, you become witty. The reason I started writing and rapping was because it's what made me happy and make it happen. I express my feelings and thoughts. You may think I'm dribbling shit like a ball in the court, but everything I rap about is true to the point. My words, my lyrics, my notes, all stories rolled up like a joint. When it comes to writing lyrics, all I need is a pen, pad, a mic, the inspiration to fight for life. No matter how bad it gets, you make regrets. I say let's clean the plate, new slate, new fate. Even though I still got a lot of bottled up hate, waiting to escape, yo, life is what you make.